China's Third Times Group is intensifying digital revolution across the country to ensure every Ugandan is connected.
Uganda family can affordable and enjoying good digital TV. That's why we provide the most affordable pay TV television service in Uganda.
The Minister for ICT and National Guidance, Frank Tumwebaze, received the ICT equipment and decoders which were offered to the schools in Nakaseke district.
That's the TV. Now this is the decoder because we want to know. Clap your hands. Thank you very much, Honorable Minister. And thank you very much, Your Excellency, the Ambassador.
Tumwebaze, however, challenged the beneficiaries to ensure that the children use the equipment to view the right content that builds them morally, warning that wrong content is a threat to the growing generation. It is on this backdrop that he warned media houses against publishing or airing pornographic content, stressing that content aired on TV should be watched by people of all ages.
So, while this technology presents us with big opportunities, okay, it also presents us with a big challenge of quality content dissemination.
Earlier on, the minister had inspected homes in Nakaseke district to establish whether the Star Times decoders were efficiently and effectively working. However, the area local leaders say service delivery in Nakaseke has been crippled by the poor network at the district headquarters.
We have always been unable to communicate with people from Kampala and elsewhere. From our desktops, you only have to get out of the desktop, you have to move around the compound to find for a suitable network. Therefore, for most of the work I want to do, we have to travel to Kampala, especially filling in the FMC information. We have to be filling it from Kampala, which delays our transactions. Therefore, I'm appealing very seriously to the Uganda Communication Commission to see to it that Nakaseke is put on the net.
Report filed by Juliet Namwaya for Urban TV.